So what's up YouTube, welcome to my channel Computer Tech Review and welcome to another walk around shoot of the BS6 Scooty Pep Plus. Yes, this one is an age old small automatic scooter which is having around 90cc of power. So this one comes with the BS6 motor and this one delivers around 4 kilowatts of power at 6500 rpm, and the torque is 6.5 Nm at 3500 rpm. The Scooty Pep Plus has a heritage which is more than 10 plus years, and hence this vehicle has its own charm, mainly because that it is a lightweight and a comfortable automatic scooter which delivers more on the fuel efficiency side, and it is claimed to deliver around 60 to 65 plus mileage per liter. So the BS6 motor or the BS6 engine only aids to the overall styling and aids to the overall mileage and also the practicality of it. So let's check out what all features that it offers. So this is the side profile and this is how it looks. I especially like the front basket kind of a thing where you can put your knickknacks, and this can hold a lot of stuff including your phone and a water bottle. It also has a provision for a mobile charger. The front hook can carry a weight of around 6.9 kgs, and it also has the under seat storage, but this one is not, it doesn't have a locking system, you can just clip it. So this is also a nice touch, but this is made up of metal, so it's good. This is the side profile of the vehicle. It comes with small telescopic front suspension, and also if you can see the synchronized braking system from TVS. It gets a small LED DRLs in the front. The front headlight is not a LED unit but a halogen one. The side turn indicators are also the bulb halogen type units. The tires are tubeless. So this is the front profile. And also I like the braking lock system. The switchgear quality is the typical Scooty Plus or a TVS quality, which is good. The engine start stop, the DRL on off switch, the horn, the side indicators, so which is all good. It also comes with an FI engine, and this is the indicator, and it comes with the eco mode as well. The entire instrumentation console is an analog unit, so nothing fancy over here. So the seat is a short and a stubby seat, and it is also pretty much comfortable. The rear view, so this is a very curvy vehicle, and the profiles of the vehicle are on the smaller side. The telescopic suspension is the front has a telescopic suspension, and the rear is an adjustable spring-loaded unit. So this is the side profile. There are attractive colors in which the TVS Scooty Plus has been offered, and it is close to 8 to 9 colors. So this is what I will be showing, one more color which is more on the it has a lot of funky seat design, so I will be showing you that as well. So let's turn it on and see how this sounds. I think there's no fuel. So, but this is how it looks. And the rear footrest, it also has a small indent to open it. The kick rod. So the boot is also a narrow boot. You can fit a half helmet, but nothing apart from that. And the fuel which is around 4 liters. The grab handle also is nice, and you can also put some load over there. The TVS Scooty Plus, it has a ground clearance which is 135 mm, and is pretty good for a small moped, and it weighs only 93 kgs, and that is a plus point, and hence the mileage is plus 65 kilometers per liter. It also has a 4.2 liter fuel tank. The front and rear comes with drum brakes which is 110 mm, and it also gets a wheelbase which is 1230 mm. Comes with, as I said, is a FI engine and a BS6 motor, and comes with a really attractive around 8 colors. So I hope you enjoy the walk around shoot. If you do so, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is Kevin signing off, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.